If you have some documents that you need to scan or send to someone or store digitally, the camera app has a native document scanner built into it that auto-detects documents. You can even resize things if it doesn't get it perfect, but overall, it works so well.